Bella, get up, Nick.
He's comforting.
Get up. I know, get up. I'm videotaping her. Bella. Bella, it's okay.
Oh, honey. You okay? Bella. Bella, baby. You okay, baby? Roll the ball in front of her head. See, she still has awareness.
Leave the ball alone.
No, I had asked him to do it.
Oh, you're shaking.
I know.
Oh, it's, can you lose the ball?
No, I had asked him to do it because I need to prove that she has awareness. Here, roll it towards me. That's not helping. It's making it worse. Can I get up, Nick? You okay, Bella? Come on, baby. Are you okay? It's all right. Belly. She's coming out of it. No, not quite. Come here, Bella.
Nicholas, leave the ball alone.
No, 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 Nicholas. She's I was just. I only did it to prove that she still is aware of her surroundings. But it doesn't stop her from having it. She's fighting it, whatever's causing it. Oh, poor baby. She'll come out of it. It's okay. All right, Bella.
How long did you should last?
Sometimes up to 10 minutes. She doesn't want to.
She's still aware. That's weird.
Yeah.
That's the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
I wonder why hitting her head. She was running with the ball. She hit her head, and usually within 2 minutes she'll have a she'll do this. Where muscles go stiff and she's still aware, but
I was thinking about taking her ball and she'd play down with you.
Send this into a place. Chelsea, cut it out. Mom, will you do something? Will you do something about this? Please? I'm not kidding.
What can I do about that?
Pick her up. Do something. Thank you. And I guess that's it. All right. You okay? You right, Bella? You okay? All right.
Weird.